As you can see today, I am not in my normal YouTube station because today we are going to do a review on robot lawn mowers. In the first part, we will do the installation and assembly of all the components of this Antbot Pion 1000. In the second part, we will do the whole mapping of the garden. And in the third part, I will show you the time lapse and all my final considerations. However, if you are interested in this product and want all the information and the official website to buy it, you will find it both in the first comment and in the description of this video initially. Let's start with the review. Let's start from the basic equipment. In addition to our fantastic robot, you will find the dock station that is used to recharge the robot while cutting the grass, the power supply that is used to recharge the dock station, the extension for the power supply and is longer than 10 meters, so a lot of stuff, the pegs that are used to fix the wire to delimit the cutting area, the other pegs that are used instead to fix the dock station. And now let's start with the installation. First, you need to remove the dock station case. These are the two areas where the wire will be connected, one in the red button and the other in the black button. The wire, obviously, you make it pass inside this groove in such a way that it is really very convenient to reach the cavity. You have to cut it about 1 cm from the end, and after you have removed the casing, you go to insert it in this vise, so he will take all the current, and now you just have to take a hammer and all the pegs and insert them one after the other at an average distance of 70 cm. Importantly, if you have an obstacle such as a tree or a pavement, the wire must be at least 30 cm away. I delimited the whole part to be cut, and now we only have to do the last step, that is to pass the wire inside this groove, cut it, make it pass under the station, and then reconnect it to the other clamp, and once completed this step, go to close the station. And now, as the last step before moving to the application, we only have to fix the dock station. You will just screw them with the Allen that is already. We just have to go and connect the power supply. There is the hook that is very easy to use. Connect the plug and the installation is complete. I connected the robot to the mover app. Now let's take a look at the application. Among other things, it is very interesting because you can also vary the height of the cut. As you can see, you can start from a minimum of 30 meters to a maximum of 70 meters. And now we just have to start mapping. Look, as follows, the cable perfectly is really perfect. And as I told you, having been distant 30 cm, it completely avoided the edge of the pavement. It also makes curves really very good. So you have no risk, even if you make angles up to 90 degrees. And to map a garden of this size, it took only a quarter of an hour. And here the dock station is coming back to download all the information. Also, look at how delicately it rests. The base is really precise to the millimeter while it proceeds with the cut. On this sunset, I provide you with some technical information, starting from the cutting width that, thanks to its blades, manages to make 20 cm at each step of almost 40 minutes before returning to the dock station. And as for the charging time, in just 80 minutes, it will return to 100%. But I love so much these mega wheels. Look how they are tessellated. He managed to map it without the slightest difficulty. In fact, he can make slopes up to 40%, has the anti-collision sensor, and automatically detects objects. Among other things, I want to point out that to save and optimize the battery, when it detects from the sensors in an area with little grass, stops them immediately and restarts them as soon as it feels that there is tall grass, exactly as in this case. It also has a sensor that if by chance you break the wire, you will receive a notification directly in your smartphone. You can also customize the shave. He recommends the cross serpentine one, but you can also opt for the perpendicular shave. Look, there is the stick that I put to take the test there. And the interesting thing is that you can follow the cut directly from the app, and you also see the position of the robot, and it also tells you a lot of really important information, including the area to be cut and the percentage of cut. As you can see, we're at 8%, also installed List 3 and 60 Ace Pro. So now I'll show you a beautiful time lapse. And And that's it. Lawn mowing completed. And being exactly 30 centimeters away, it perfectly shaved the whole area. Look, also here, the climb, how he did it perfectly up there, are almost 400 m2 of garden. It's really incredible because I did not expect that he could make a climb of this level. This super shot from afar has managed to cut 400 meter squares of garden in just 5 hours for a total of 3 charges. And this model also has the water sensor. So if it should rain while cutting the grass, it will automatically return to the dock station. However, if you are interested in this product and want all the information and the official website to buy it, you will find it both in the first comment and in the description of this video. From this, Anthod Plus 1000 is everything. I salute you and see you in the next video. Hello!